New York State police are asking for the community's help in identifying this man in Norwich. On September 4th, he was seen taking over $562 from Walmart. Again, on October 15th, he is accused of taking over $772 in merchandise. He is believed to have left the Supercenter in a gray/silver Honda CRV, and anyone with information should contact the number on your screen.